In this video, we'll be looking at how to use the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin to generate root motion animations inside Unreal Engine. First, we'll need to log into the Mixamo website and download two versions of the animation we want to convert. One normal version, and one with the in-place option selected. The in-place animation is required by the plugin to compute the correct root motion. Unfortunately, Mixamo doesn't provide an in-place option for all animations. In this case, you will need to create your own by manually editing the animation using third-party software such as Blender, or by using a custom animation blueprint. Now we have the required animations, we'll import them into our Unreal project. Making sure that they are both using the same target Mixamo Skeleton asset. Note, if you try to import animations for a character skeleton that has already been retargeted, you will get an error message telling you that the import has failed. A workaround for this issue can be found in the plugin documentation and accompanying video linked in the video description below. If not done already, we'll need to right-click on the Mixamo Skeleton and run the Retarget Mixamo Skeleton Asset action. For more information on the retargeting process, see the documentation and tutorial video linked in the description below. Now we're ready to generate the root motion animation. Simply right-click on the Mixamo Skeleton and select Generate Root Motion Animations. Then, in the following dialog, select the normal animation under the Ordinary column and its matching in-place animation under the in-place column. This will generate a new root motion animation, ready to use in your project. Which can also easily be retargeted to the UE4 mannequin. To preview the root motion in the world, we have set up a simple animation blueprint. And in the class defaults, set the root motion mode to root motion from everything. Then we added a new empty character actor to the level and set it to use the animation blueprint and relevant skeletal mesh. With this setup, the character should play back the animation with the correct root motion. With the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, you can now quickly and easily convert Mixamo animations to root motion animations. The plugin is available now on the Unreal Engine Marketplace. Thanks for watching.